technical questions that will help your career. There are bad questions for what's the wrong time to do the right thing. Don't ask that question. That's not well. Ask relevant questions, please. I'll be happy to answer all of them. That's my ability. What we're going to do to start is we're going to do some roles. We're not going to spend too much time on it, but the reason we do roles is if you guys get a WWE tryout someday, you're going to be judged by your roles. So the first thing you do is roles when you start your week-long tryout, and if you're no good at roles, you're starting a real deficit. You're really going to have to impress them and probably cost them just right. So with that being said, let's start with some roles.